Sin is hard to deal with. So how did Jesus resist temptation? How did Jesus overcome that temptation? What did Jesus mean by that?